Hey Tubbies, and welcome back for another video. So today is the video you guys have been asking for so long, especially on my Snapchat. If you follow me on Snapchat, make sure you check me out on there, because you guys have been asking me so many questions about how I whiten my teeth, and it is about time for me to deliver this video because it's just so long overdue. So I was contacted by Smile Brilliant for me to try out their whitening teeth kit. And the thing is, I don't have white teeth. Like, originally, my teeth are not pearly white. I have tried a lot of different brands. Lately, I was trying more DIY products, baking soda with lemon, or, you know, charcoal powder, you know, just to brush my teeth. And my teeth were getting quite whiter, but not as dramatically white, okay? So when I was contacted, I was like, okay, this is kind of tricky because I have tried other brands that were just hurting me so bad. I have the most sensitive teeth ever, like on this whole planet. You won't find someone that has more sensitive teeth than me. I was always going to the dentist, I've always brushed my teeth, I always kept a good oral hygiene, okay? But I never had white teeth because I'm a tea drinker. I'm a crazy tea drinker. I drink so much tea, it's ridiculous. I drink tea in the morning, lunch, afternoon, night, especially when I work at night. You follow me on Snapchat, you know that, right? I just never thought I could have white teeth. And by white, I mean whiter teeth, because my teeth are not pearly white. And this was my main concern. I didn't want anything that would strip my teeth off from their natural protection. What really led me into considering trying out this kit was the fact that it was not meant to get your teeth pearly white, like, you know, this Hollywood chewing gum type of ad. No, it's just meant to clean up your teeth and give them back their natural white, which is, for me, not like pearly white, which is something that I'm just like so thankful, because my teeth are not white, but it's my natural white. It's not something that is dramatically crazy or anything like that. No, I can smile and you can see that my teeth are white, but it's not like, it's not paint white, okay? So yeah, this is what really led me into trying this kit. And the next thing that was the most important for me is that their kit comes with a desensitizing gel. My teeth are the worst when it comes to sensitivity. I'm just like so sensitive. Sometimes just drinking tea or, you know, eating an apple can be like a stress for me. So the fact that they had a desensitizing gel was something that I was like, okay, maybe I'm going to try this one, okay, maybe. So when I was contacted, I was like, okay, I will try this one a go, and if it's not working, maybe I will go just to have a professional dentist type of intervention, you know, to whiten up my teeth. But these are very, very expensive, and I just wanted to give it a go because I have seen so many reviews and so many positive experiences, and when they reached out to me, I was like, okay, I'll try that one. Now, here is my whole experience with it. The kit comes already assembled, and then you have three blue paste, okay, and then three white paste. These two, you are going to have to mix them together, and you have the two impression trays plus the syringes, three for the whitening gel and three for the desensitizing gel. So here is the process. I mixed the blue and the white paste. The blue is the base and the white is the catalyst, and you have to work very fast with it. You mix them together so that this can harden, and you, when it is mixed into some kind of a muddy paste, you place this into the tray and make sure you work quite fast because it hardens very fast. So once it is into the impression trays, you press it into your teeth, making sure you cover your gum. You leave it on for the required amount. There is a detailed instruction that you will guys get, okay? And you get the two impressions of your teeth, which I think is genius because this will fit right into your teeth. When you're done, fill up the card, the returning card, and send it back with your dental impressions so that around a week or 10 days later, you get your own dental tray, impressions tray, that will fit perfectly.
So the first step is to take the whitening gel syringe and you place a thin amount of gel. Then you press the tray into your teeth, making sure the gel is all over the place. Do this for the upside part and then the downside part. And I, for the first time, I let it sit for around 20 minutes. I was not really sure how long my teeth will be able to support the whitening gel. So I left it on for 20 minutes. I went on my social media. You can find me on Snapchat. You know, I'm always on Snapchat, Instagram, and etc. And then after the 20 minutes were done, I just removed the two trays and I went ahead, I rinsed my mouth. This is the result after only 20 minutes of the first trial. So for me, this is the most important part, the desensitizing gel. It also comes in a syringe and you break the cap. Then after you've broken the cap, you apply the gel exactly as you did in the two trays. Just make sure you rinse the trays very well and you dry them so that you don't have any whitening gel left into the trays. For extra protection, I left the desensitizing gel on my teeth for a good 20 minutes also. I wanted to show you some pictures of my teeth because my teeth have really never been white, never ever. They were always yellow. And when I started to do the whole whitening process, as you can see, as you have seen on my videos, my teeth are getting whiter and whiter, which makes me really, really happy.
Now, if you have been following me for a long time, you know that I am naturally confident. I do recognize the woman I am, and I do love the woman I am. I do love the woman I see in the mirror. So I do have a self-confidence, and I thank God because it was many, many years of amazing fight, okay, for me to accept my whole body and face and everything. But my smile has always been a little struggle that I never really mentioned because I was just like, okay, I don't have the whiter teeth on earth and I don't think I can do anything to it. You know, I'm not that kind of YouTuber, just promote brands and stuff like that. No, whatever I try, if it is worth it, I want you guys to get a chance to try it. So I have a giveaway. Obviously the giveaway link is down in the info box, okay? Go ahead and check it out. And I also have a promo code that you can insert whenever you're going to place your order, because this, seriously, it is worth it. It is 100% worth it. And I'm so, so happy. Don't have to go ahead at a dentist and spend about 350 to 400 euros. I will get you all the links to Smile Brilliant down there in the info box. I really, really hope you guys are going to give it a try because it is more than worth it. My main thing is that my teeth are not sensitive whatsoever. Whenever I use the gel, desensitizing gel, my teeth are not sensitive at all. And I'm so, so thankful for this because I can go ahead and drink my tea and do my stuff, you know, and yeah, just keep on with my regular life. So this just comes for me to say that you choose to be beautiful. If you want to choose to have a beautiful smile, well, go ahead, use this because this actually got me to some results. Make sure to check me out on Snapchat if you want to see my progresses because I'm still using it and my teeth are still getting whiter and whiter. I'm just like, okay, so, so amazed. Some of my friends even asked me when was the giveaway because they wanted to try it. So go ahead and check out the info box. I will see you very soon again and I love you so very much. Mwah.